use those lies. He just had access to enough facts that he could be considered a spy. He tried to play it safe and go straight, cause death was on the right wing. So he said, we tried our best, but only could guess that going left be the right thing. When going left could be right, if y'all was good, why hide? And if you really stood for truth and justice, why commit the war crimes? Our grassroots is past too, got us thinking cash rules. Want us happy buying lies and threaten our lives when we tell the truth. When we believe that speech is free, we think out loud and they can see the way we think. And if you think that being white can save your skin, I'm begging you to think again. Just look at Julian, they really trying to do a man. Conspiring to do a man, they hired men to do a man. Like they think you'll do it again. Is this preventative or punishment? Why are they witch hunting him? Even now, after he done already done the thing. The government's a hypocrite, the citizens misrepresented. Poor children learn of this, you shadow banning journalists. Threaten all the truth seekers, murder most of the truth speakers. That's why my community, we commit buffoonery. Cheap jewelry, expensive clothes and high-end sneakers. Like the Yeezus type of peoples we become. It's getting tired of playing dumb. We ain't rushing into war, but we prepared in case it come. If Lindsey Graham can give a damn, the freedom bill protects the press. In retrospect, we retroact, or else it's just an empty gesture. Just a waste of tax I pay, which practically helps no one. You really wanna make a statement? Free Julian Assange. Justice for Assange.